Peter Sarasya, mbunge wa Mumias. You are full of shit. You need to be whipped. Come here, nigga. What's that? Stop that particular nonsense of you going through a route not after two mapoko. You know? You cannot be able to to find a very good fine lady. Kazi yako ni kutafuta tu mapoko. Umeanza ukinodhia mengi tu. Unazunguka huku ukisema, hey, Huda. Huda amefanya hivi. Siji Huda ni nini? That's nonsense. Kuja hapa. You need to have some particular thara beating kinodhia. Again. By the way, guys, this is Eve Media Kenya, the number one online TV. Remember to like, subscribe, and share. And also, my good name is Antony Njenga. Let us dive into this particular bullshit that is, you know, hovering around. Peter Sarasya, unataka kuongelewa kila, unafanyanga kazi lini mtu wangu. You are a very good member of parliament, especially when your mouth is shut. Mambo ya internet sasa tuachie. If yo mambo yenu mko na ma feelings hapo mkiwa na Huda Monroe. Ni Huda Monroe ama ni Huda Gifosho? I don't know. Whatever the name, I don't care about it. But you know, I've been looking at this particular matter and I think, hey, yani, it is the pussy that is making people to start hovering around. You know, let us call a spade a spade. Hakuna kitu ya maana sisi sijui wanavulugana huko wakifanya. You guys, you are letting Kenyans down. Imagine spending all your time talking about this particular member of parliament, Salasya amekohoa, Salasya, you know, ameenda choo. That's bullshit. Come here, Kenodhia. You need some particular proper. Touch your toes. Touch your toes. My nigga. That's. Hiyo inafaa tu iishie tu hapo. Peter Sarasya, sijui unaamka unasema sijui unavuta bangi. So, people of Mumias, mliamka asubuhi na mapema kwenda kuchagua mtu wa bangi. Eh? Mliamka hiyo mkaona, we need a guy who, you know, does well in cannabis sativa. That is a guy that we need as a member of parliament. That's a total bullshit. Look at it this way. Ama mulikuwa mnamchagua ili biashara ya kuuza cannabis sativa yendelea huko sides za Mumias. Mumias people, come here. You are letting us down. P.U.R.A. You know, you need bring that particular makinothia from Mumias. Come here. Touch your toes. Touch your toes. You know, you need some particular thara beating because this is not the way that we should continue learning our country in these particular different shenanigans. Oh, this particular minute, Sarasya did this, Sarasya did this to Huda Monroe. Eh, na hewe upoko siya nyamaze bana. She is an international poko. So, tunajuanga tu kazi yake inatutokanga tu. Kazi yake ni kuhudalela. Kuhudalela kila pahali, you know. Unampata kwa Kigali, Lagos. You know, sometimes you find her in Mombasa, sometimes in Eldoret, and you'll be like her. Is she an international tourist? By the way, coming to think of it, when you compare the age of Huda Monroe and Peter Sarasya, guy. What? Hey, there is a huge gap between Huda Monroe and Peter Sarasya. You have, do you know wameachana na a gap of 16 years? A whole teenager ako hapo tu katikati. You know, Peter Sarasya ni mbunge wa Navakoro. Ni ama ni Navahoro. You know, you Mumias guy, sometimes shida yenu hata sijuangi na kuanga nini. Muna tuangusha. Ama mulikula miwa alafu mukachanganya na cannabis sativa. vichwa ikaanza kulipuka, nywele ikaanza kuwa shagi shagi, mkaona yeye bana. Waje dijage Salasya. Salasya ni yeye anaizana hima. Ah. We should not be learning our country in that particular direction. It should not be heading in that particular, you know, arena, because it is not fine, it is not okay. We should find better leaders. But this comes way back. From ila wakati Salasya ingianga into power, he started to behave like a mad person. Yana alianza kubehave kama mtu mpuzi tu. Yani kukimbizana huku ni kama mtu anavuta mashashi yake tu chini ya maba. Yeah? You know, even without being told that Peter Salasya yeye hukulanga mangoi, when you look that particular guy, you be like, huyu hata nisipoambiwa na kulanga mangoi. Mm-mm. Either madman or gods must be crazy. By the way, Peter Salasya nakaanga ka ukale ka gadhe ka South Africa Kenya kali actingi, gods must be crazy. Do you remember that particular ka whole movie? Ebu angalia huyo jamaa hata venye huanga anatembea. Anakaanga Peter Salasya. Peter Salasya chenye alivutanga ni ka imulimulipukia mbaya. Because the guy is that is total bullshit. You know, as a member of the public, as a member of a parliament, you should behave in a certain particular way that, you know, it shows that you are a good leader, that it shows you have that particular leader skills. Not just learning here, up and down, be like, wanadogo nimaliza. You know, and each particular thing that comes out of your mouth is bangi. Sijui ni amukie bangi. Sijui ni kule bangi. That is total bullshit. Peter Salasya, how many times have I called you? How many times? You need to hurry. You need to hurry and try to change. Huh? Because this is getting out of hand. Huh? Yani ni kutu imefanya mwanaume mzima anafanya, you know, those particular videos na alusha mtu mtandao. Because ulinyemwa ile kitu. Piuni. Juu ulinyemwa ile kitu na huda. Aye, who does that? Who does that, bana? Naye huda ananyema na huku kila kitu. Kwani ni sabuni ya titaisha? Jamani. Na shinde tu akishout shout. Na alitumiwa ka 10k. You know. Yeah. Salasya na ulijaribu. Yani unakaa hivi unatumia Huda Monroe 10,000 Kenya shillings. Unasema, hey, that's a lot of good amount of money. You need to find me. Ama hawa watu wakulane tu history imarize. Tutafute hawa wasee wakulane hii kazi ishe. Unataka kutuambia tukiweza wafungia kwa room moja. Hawaezi toka huko wakicheka. Tuwafungie vizuri for one good hour. One good hour. Uniafu uniambia kama hawata toka huko wakismile wakisema, it was nice. Imagine that we gonna joke. You know? Because the issue comes here, it's about sex. Only that particular thing. Na kitu mimi najua Peter Salasya atagonga 2 minutes yake tu safi. 2 minutes at 35 seconds. Imagine hiyo ndio inamsumbua. You know, anashinda akishautia wa Kenya every corner because of 2 minutes 35 seconds. Akuwa amemaliza hiyo kazi, ametuna. Anajiwekelea tu hapo kaa katoto tu. Because anataka that particular 2 minutes. It's so, so important. This particular guy is letting the Mumias people down, man. Hey. Watu wa Mumias. Kati yao mamia ya watu wanakuanga tu huko. Mulitafuta wazimu kila place. Mukatafuta mkona uyu wazimu hawezi. Wacha tutafute kawazimu kengine, wakaona gods must be crazy, wakasema, there is a potential in this particular guy. Chinyamuko mnajua muri chaguo sijui is he a comedian, is he, you know? Because I don't understand even his politics. They are so low. Ujama anafanyanga job bolini. We need to visit. Molala Kembaso, come here. Kuja. Molala Kembaso, kuja kimbia mbio. Kabla nichukue nyahunyo hapa. Mbuki bea mumias. Utuambie how many stalled projects are there. How many projects has this particular dude, this nigger, finished? Go and take all that particular whole cottage. Utuambie yu jamaa nafanya kazi. Ama ni ukenodhia mingi atuwa kona watu ya kuzulula huku. Inchi mzima. From lights to, you know, to left. Mala kwa Mombasa, mala Kisumu. Kisumu dala. Sijui saa amerudi Kilimani. Unampata mala kwa Kitengera. Ai jamani. Siatulie. Siatulie bana. You know, Peter Salasya, miaka yako inakuja kuisha. And if you don't know how to play this particular game called politics, where's mtu wangu, utaenda for good. Imagine utaenda na si hata watu wa Mumias watakutoa kwa hiyo nini. Ni wananchi wa Kenya watasema, we don't like this particular nigger. Na tutadunga a lot of propaganda, hadi uondokee. But if you start behaving good and nice, imagine hata kiti ya president utakupatia. Imagine that. Stop that particular, you know, poor bad behavior. You are misbehaving like a toddler. No one can even think that you are a member of parliament. Who? You know, they tend to say this. Members of the public, you need to carry yourself in a high esteemed area. Look at the members of parliament like Mheshimiwa Jalas. Jalas was a comedian, you know. He has maintained and he is doing numerous various different types of projects here in Langata. Manze, do you know, by the way, Jalas is my mbunge. Huh? Jalas ni mbunge wangu jamani. And he is doing a lot of good, amazing job. And I keep saying this, kudos. Because we tend to give, you know, credit where it is due. If someone performs better, let us come out and say, you know what? This particular guy is overworking, or this particular guy is doing an excellent job. But if the guy is a piece of shit like Peter Salasya right now, all you want to do is just blogging everywhere. You know, Peter Salasya, kama umechoka na kazi ya member of parliament, stop that particular all whole shenanigans, tafuta bibi, tulia, anza kazi, chukua kamera, uanze sasa kufanya content. Because it's like, the other side of content is where you understand it more better than the way you are used to, you know. I don't know how, but each and every particular time, Peter Salasya is standing right, left and center. Ata ungenania yeye ni lao. Whether do you know this particular guy is even trending? More than Raila Amolo Odinga used to trend before he ventured into African Union politics. It is damn crazy. I can't believe this. I can't. But you know what? We need to look at this particular matter very deeply, very clearly, and see what is the way forward for Mumias people. Because me naangalia hivi naona, jamani watu wa Mumias wanateseka. Unie kiongozi tu waliyeona bora zaidi in that particular whole area. Na kama ni yeye, mtu yangu, you are totally wrong. Total wrong. Because you need to do better. You can do better. You can do good. You know what? You know what, my guys? We need to think about it. It is not that each and every particular day, all you want to think is about, you know, this did this. Kuna beste yangu alikuwa ananiuliza, Au watu wa Mumias walichagua mwenda wazimu na hawakujua. You know the way Kenyan people are regretting now, because some of the leaders that they chose back in 2022, it looks like it was a mess. It was a deep mistake. We should not be doing the same mistake when it comes to 2027. You need to mature up, you need to wake up, you need to do this, because we cannot keep doing the same thing, closing our eyes when it's time for elections. And when it comes to the end of, you know, election periods, we are like 2 years down the line, be like, ah, jamani hapa ni kama hatu kufikilia hapa. Si atimu hamu kufikilia. You are seeing everything, but because sometimes unakuanga wajinga, sometimes we don't use our common sense when we go to voting. And some of the, you know, some of the things that we be struggling to do each and every time. Nasema, hey jamani, hapa pako hivi, hapa pako hivi jamani. Shida imetokea hapa. Mubunge wa Mumias, yeah, kazi yake, you know. Kazi yake ni kufilana kila place. That would be like a garden. Do you take blue pills? Hey! Because looking at that particular thing, hey, wana. Yo joto imezidi. Kama unakimbizana na Huda Monroe hivi. You know, this particular guy seems to be a first lover. You know, hajai kuwa lava boy. Alitoka tu kwa ushago, akakuja tu mtaa kaona eh. Hii ni kitu safi, unajua alikuwa amezoea vitu vyenyeji. Vitu za ajabu ajabu, wanyama, hatari huko Mumias. Anakuja anaangalia, ana eh, na huyu si kienyeji, huyu ni toto si toto. Chenye ajui gai, aliona poko. Ah, huyu ni poko. Tena wameachana with a gap of 16 years. Ama mnataka kuniambia hata guardian angel huanga ana survive. Mnataka kuniambia eh, even guardian angel is still there. My nigga, don't judge Peter Salasya so much, because hata guardian angel yeye ana survive. Na wameachana na gap ya around 32. It is 22 years. Eh, my nigga. Eh, na hii upuzi imetoka wapi? Hii upuzi ya Ben 10 imetoka wapi? Okay, well, looking at this particular matter very clearly, wote wanatoshana kido when it comes to Huda Monroe and Peter Salasya. And mind you, Peter Salasya has a lot of money because he is a member of parliament. He has access to various things, you know. But Huda Monroe is pokua being able to reach different celebrities from different countries. Mala nasikia kosijui na wizo kido. Eh? Mala sijui amechukua na alikuanga. Do you know that Huda Monroe used to date Hush Puppy? You know, that particular famous con man that used to, you know, to con people and leave Raj in Dubai. You know, do you know that particular guy? For your information, if you have never heard a story about Hush Puppy, go search it everywhere and you will definitely see the whole story of Hush Puppy, because that particular guy was crazy. Eh, we waliosha wase na kazi yake ilikuanga alikuwa nakula hii do yote na kina Vera Shikwekwe wa huku kwetu. Anachukua kahuda le, you know, alikuwa nafinya Huda mbaya. So mkisikia nikisema Huda ni kapoko, take that particular thing personal. Even Huda herself knows that akieza ulizo hata body count yake hata yeye ajui, because imepita 9:38 the last time we checked. You know, she said that, you know, I have had sex with more than 937 people. And 938, I know it who it was. So, akitaka kuja akane hii story aseme, it was not that. nitatoboa na nitasema the 938 is who. But saa hii nashuku the 939 person will beat a Peter Sarasia, because ah, shida yao iko tu hapo kwa kukurana, wako na kutu, they have fallen in that particular cafe thing we call love, you know. That's why wanalushiana tu maneno, you know, ata I don't like you, you know, 10k ni kitu ya kunitumia, and be like, god damn, playing that particular kin. Ati anasema 10k what? Anasema nini? Unakuanga na akili kweli? Playing that particular kin, shame on you. Say it again. Playing that particular kin, Peter Sarasya. You need to behave right now. Peter Sarasya, you need to behave like a member of parliament. You know, with all that particular thing, shame on these particular guys. What type of nonsense that has been trending on the internet? For what purpose? You know what? My good name is Antony Njenga, and this is Eve Media Kenya, the number one online TV. Remember to like, subscribe, and share. Until the next time, guys, it's a bye bye for now. Peace.